The student humbles before the wise day, listens and sponges, opens, and the teacher offers as pearls, as salt, what wisdom may, until the young ears perk and perceive with wit and discernment. Until carrying the ancient key to the untellable, forever emerging.